स्टूडेंट हाउ आर यू आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक एंड द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज सब्ट्रैक्शन सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन सब्ट्रैक्शन मीन्स होता क्या है ओके नाउ द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन इज It means to take away one group of things from a bigger group of things. It means subtraction. Subtraction means to take away one group of things from a bigger group of things. For example, I have a basket of ball. Okay. I have a basket of ball and in this basket I have 5 balls okay now you are take 2 balls away from this basket okay and these 2 balls taken away okay now the how many balls are remaining in this basket now see here and see and count now the count 1 2 and 3 mean 5 minus 2 equals to 3 and these 3 balls are remaining in this basket okay got it now the another point is subtraction when we subtract something Then we get different. And how many left? Okay. For example, I have 5 chocolate. Okay. I have 5 chocolates and 2 chocolates are missing. Okay. Now, how many chocolates are remaining ahead? Okay, now the 5 minus 2 equals to 3 and this 3 is the difference between 5 and 2. Okay, now the next point is when we subtract 0 from a number. Okay, 0. When we subtract 0 from a number, the result remains same number. Or itself means when we subtract 0 from a number, the result remains same number or itself. For example, the 5 is a number, okay. 5 is a number, and we subtract 0 from 5. The result is always the same number. Then the result is 5. And another example is 6 minus 0 equals to 6. Similarly, 7 minus 0 equals to 7. Got it? Now, the next point is when we subtract a number from itself. When we subtract a number from itself, the result is 0. And result always 0 means when we subtract 6 from 6 itself means जो number ऊपर है उसी से same number से subtract करना okay itself means same को same number से subtract करना when we subtract a number from itself the result is 0 means 6 minus 6 equals to 0 and 8 minus 8 equals to 0. Another example is 9 minus 9 equals to 0. Okay, got it? Now, revise once again. Definition of subtraction. Okay, subtraction. Definition. It means to take away one group of things from a bigger group of things. Okay. This is the bigger group and we take 2 balls away from this bigger group. Now the remaining, how many balls are remaining? Okay, now the next point, when we subtract 0 from a number, the result remains same or itself. Okay, for example, this 5 minus 0 equals to 5, 6 minus 0 equals to 6, 7 minus 0 equals to 7. Okay, now the next one is, when we subtract a number from itself, itself means जब हम किसी नंबर को उस ही नंबर से सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं तो जो रिजल्ट होगा वो ऑलवेज जीरो होगा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 6 माइनस 6 इक्वल टू 0, 8 माइनस 8 इक्वल टू 0 एंड 9 माइनस 9 इक्वल टू 0. ओके, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर्स. ओके, नाउ टू डिजिट नंबर 10, 11, 12, 13 and so on to 99. These all are two digit numbers. Okay. And 10 is smallest. 10 is smallest two digit number. And 99 is largest two digit number. Okay. Now, the example is, subtract 25 from 58 and 24 from 65. And first one is, subtract 25 from 58. Okay. Now, first of all, we subtract ones to ones. Okay, this is ones column, this is ones column. Okay, and we subtract ones from ones. Okay, means 5 ones minus, subtract 5 ones from 8 ones. Now draw 8 strip in front of 8. Okay, now subtract 5 from these 8 and cut 5 strip, 3, 4 and 5. Now how many sticks are remaining and how many sticks are left? Now count 1, 2 and 3, means 8 minus 5 equals to how much? 3. 8 minus 5 equals to 3. Okay, similarly subtract 10s to 10s. Okay, now subtract 2 from 5. Now same process here, draw 5 strip in front of 5. Now we cut 2 strip from these 5. Okay, 1 and 2. Now how many sticks are remaining? Count 1, 2 and 3, means 5 minus 2 equals to how much? 3. 5 minus 2 equals to 3. Okay, now another example is 65 minus 24. Same process, subtract 1s to 1s and 10s to 10s. Okay, now subtract 4 from 5. Now same process, draw 5 stick in front of 5 and cut 4, 2, 3 and 4. Now how many left? 1, means 5 minus 4 equals to 1. And same here, 6. Now 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and minus 2, cut 2, 1 and 2. Now how many sticks are remaining or left? Now count 1, 2, 3 and 4, means 6 minus 2 equals to 4. Okay, got it. Now the next one is subtraction with regrouping. Regrouping or borrow, yeah, borrowing. Okay, now first example is subtract 38 from 72. Okay, subtract 38 from 72. Okay, same, first of all subtract ones to ones. Ones to ones means 2 ones minus 8 ones, and 2 1 is smaller than 21 is smaller than 81, and it is impossible to subtract 81 from 21. Then what have to do? Okay, now take 1 tenth from this 7 tenths column and 7 in this column. Okay, now take 1 tenth from tens. Okay, now 7 minus 1 equals to 6, write 6 in this box. Okay, now write 2 in front of 1. Now this is 12, and अब आप सोचोगे ओके कि ये 12 हुआ कैसे, तो हम इसको समझते हैं. देखिए हमने 1 tenth लिया, वी नो दैट 1 tenth इक्वल्स टू 10 ones, 1 tenth इक्वल्स टू 10 ones. ओके, हमने यहां से 1 tenth लिया और इसको 10 ones की कॉलम में रखा, ठीक है ना. तो 1 tenth की वैल्यू ones में देखेंगे तो 1 tenth इक्वल्स टू 10 ones, एंड टू हमारे पास 2 ones हमारे पास ऑलरेडी है. ओके, तो इस 2 को इस 10 ones के साथ ऐड कर देंगे, इस 2 ones को इस 10 ones के साथ ऐड कर देंगे, तो 10 ones प्लस 2 ones इक्वल्स टू 12 ones, तब जाके ये 12 ones हुआ. ठीक है, अब हमारे पास ये नया ग्रुप बन के तैयार हो गया, ठीक है ना, ये 6 एंड 12. अब हमें इस वाले ग्रुप की जरूरत नहीं है. ओके, अब हमें क्या करना, इस ऊपर वाले ग्रुप से इसको सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है, मींस 12 माइनस 8 एंड 6 माइनस 3. नाउ लेट अस सी, 12 माइनस 8, ड्रॉ 12 स्ट्रिक, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. Now subtract 8 from these 12. Now cut 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8. Now how many sticks are remaining? Mean when we subtract 8 from 12, when we subtract 8 from 12, then how much left? Now we count these 4, 1 2 3 and 4, means 12 minus 8 equals to how much? 4. 12 minus 8 equals to 4. Same process in this column, means tens column. Now subtract 3 from 6. 3 from 6. Now subtract. These are 6. Okay. Now subtract 3 from 6. 1, 2, and 3. Now how many left? Now count 1, 2, and 3, means 6 minus 3 equals to 3, and this is the result. This is our result, means 72 minus 38 equals to 34. Okay, now the next one example is subtract 56 from 83. Okay, now same process. First of all, subtract 1s to 1 and 10s to 10s. Now, subtract 6 from 3. Same process. 3 is smaller than 6. 3 1s is smaller than 6 1s. And it is impossible to subtract 6 from 3. Okay. Now, borrow 1 from 10s column. यहां से एक 10s को लेना है. ठीक है, अब 8 माइनस 1 इक्वल टू 7, राइट 7 इन दिस बॉक्स. ओके, नाउ राइट 3 हियर. ओके, नाउ इट इज 13. नाउ द ग्रुप इज 7 एंड 13. ओके, सेम प्रोसेस. 13 हुआ कैसे, अभी अभी हमने ये सीखा था. कहां देखो, 1 tenth इक्वल टू 10 ones. Okay, now in this column, when we take 1 tenth from 10s column and write in the 1s column, then the value of 1 tenth equals to 10 ones, and 3 ones we have already. 3 ones, okay, 3 ones. Now 10 ones plus 3 ones equals to 13 ones. Now subtract 6 from 13. Subtract 6 from 13. Okay. Now subtract. This is 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. Now subtract 6 and cut 6 strips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now count how many remaining. Now count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Means 13 minus 6 equals to 7. Okay. Now the same process in tens column. Now 7 minus 5. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5. Now how much left? Count. 1, 2. Now 7 minus 5 equals to 2. Okay, got it. हम इस तरह के जितने ज्यादा क्वेश्चन की प्रैक्टिस करेंगे हमारा कॉन्सेप्ट उतना ही क्लियर होगा. सो रिवाइज इट एंड क्लियर योर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑन दिस टॉपिक. थैंक यू.